8 heures. Ça fait entre 8 heures. J'ai un peu de téléphone. Je vois mon téléphone dans les déchets. Moi, j'ai du mal avec mon téléphone.
Moi, d'ailleurs,
quand il parle, alors maintenant, je crois qu'il y a un message.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland Park is pleased to welcome today, as part of our Disney Performing Arts on Stage program, AJ's Academy of Dance and Drama from England.
Hey.
Let's
नच कोई ना फिरात बिताई है अखियों की नींद मैंने भूखों से उड़ा दी गिर गिर कर मैंने उंगली
Voice was born. For a time, we lived in harmony. But like all great power, some wanted it for good, others for evil. And so began the war. A war that ravaged our planet until it was consumed by death. And the cube was lost to the far reaches of space. We scattered across the galaxy, hoping to find it and rebuild our home, searching every star, every world. And just when all hope seemed lost, message of a new discovery drew us to an unknown planet called Earth.
It's time to go away. so small. They're gonna make us proud. Now back it up and out. Just keep walking and you'll find somewhere to go. It's a big fight.
Maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she be?
blah blah. Poison apple, boring evil queen. Put a filler up in their red bats and shorties on the sea. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end the princess wakes up and start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snowbite's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth. And then he'll propose on my knee, and our freedom will be blinding. About time we set a wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. Did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the bapping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monks, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the whale!
Take me in his massive arms. love was only true in fairy tales. Someone else, but not for me. Someone's out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face.
on imagination, huh?